up, everybody? I hope all you guys are doing well. I'm still alive, as you guys can, I guess, hear. But I just wanted to say that I've been working on this video for the majority of the time, and yeah, all the vlogs you guys have been watching has been from like half a year ago, so this is basically just me catching up. Either way, I hope you guys enjoy it, and yeah.
Dude, I think you're the only one who's looking at it.
Dude.
Bro, get the minion.
Ah, yes. It's been too long, old faithful. Are you ready for your journey? Your freaking car, you can't even talk to me. Do you know how to make sure the strawberries are good? Do you just give a little bit of a... Yeah.
LA, are you ready for Mr. Chavalicious?
Okay.
Oh,
bro.
Oh,
come on, bro.
Oh,
yeah. Hey,
you got it.
Let's go, bro.
Hold on.
You ain't even close, man.
Shut the fuck up.
You see this?
Dang, bro.
Great throw. First throw.
Dang, bro. Are we here at the amusement park? Or are we on our phones, huh?
Right now, I'm headed over to the barbershop because I need to get my hair cut because it's too freaking long. All right, guys. So I just pulled up to the, you know, my barber. I'm going to ask for extra curly fries.
Alright, guys, for entertainment for the next probably hour or two, we've got two options. Right, the first is Super Smash Brothers, and the second is Family Feud DVD edition.
Super Smash Brothers.
Alright, so number one, let's get a raise of hands for Smash Bros.
Aye.
Okay, alright, looks like it's a tie.
Alright guys, so welcome to intermission. I hope you enjoyed that random little montage of just like the best moments of the vlogs. I kind of want to just switch gears and talk about basically where I've been and what I've been up to. So without me going too much into detail, basically what I've been up to is just working on a bunch of different video projects, and as you guys saw, I recently purchased my new camera. It's the Sony a7S Mark II. It was like my whole life savings, but with it, me and my friends have been working on a bunch of stuff in the Salt Lake scene, and I'm super excited to show you guys. So with that being said, expect some dope new content, and also, here's a vlog that you guys didn't get to see. Alright, what's up everybody, Chavalicious here, and I'm super excited because today is Monday, but not because it's Monday, but because I'm actually going to be going to Denver. I'm going to be staying there from Monday to Friday. I'm going for work, so it's not like full vacation, but we get free time every single day. I'm super excited. It's going to be like all paid for and stuff like that. We get food vouchers. It's going to be super exciting. I'm going to make a couple of videos over there. I'll hopefully do the most that I can. And yeah, I haven't even packed at all, so I gotta do that right now. So here's a little montage of me freaking packing. Alright, so I got most of my stuff packed up. I have all of my essentials, or at least I think so. Pulled up at Josh's house. I'm gonna go ransack him. Steal all of his food, and I'm gonna go get him. We're gonna get on this motherfucking flight to Denver.
And then I don't know what's gonna happen there.
You guys wanna know what happened this morning? I'll tell you what happened this morning.
It's 9 o'clock, right? Cause I go to sleep. And then I wake back up. And I'm like, you know what? I need to go to the gym. So I call this man. You know what? And you know what he says? As soon as he picks up, I'm like, Josh. And he's like, Aaron, no. And he hangs up. And he doesn't pick up the phone again. He just ignores every single phone call.
Oh shoot, my turn signal was on the whole time.
Wait. Me, my mom, and Josh, she's dropping us off at the airport. And we're gonna do? Yeah, you already know what it is, mom. Cue the montage, now. Yeah, mom, you thought that was gonna be a montage? Nah.
Gangbangers!
Our flight is at 5:15 and it is 5:03. You can't even see that, but.
Yeah, my thirst levels are infinity and beyond. Sipping on that lemon, adding up to the Beyonce. Ask me, shake me, shake me, so leave me on. Such you can't guess me, hello, shout out to Elon Musk. Yeah, I got a sold out show. Call out loud, but don't add it, cause you're not far wrong. I've been looking for a keeper, listen to a speaker. If you fit a description, give me a one beat by that and I want to.
So it looks like we dicked ourselves. We ended up not being able to catch our flight. For one, we were way too late anyways. So now we gotta wait 2 hours?
3.
3 hours?
Man's getting dicked.
I love getting pat down by a man twice in one day and missing my flight. Oh yeah, smooth. That was super smooth process. You know what I'm saying? I love the airport, so it's a good thing that I'm on my way to be on my flight on time.
Good thing that.
You know what would make this freaking trip lit? This airport lit? If I had freaking Heelys.
Dude, imagine healing down this.
Yeah, no. Imagine healing down this at the speed of 50 miles per hour, falling, breaking your neck, and then dying.
50 miles an hour?
Yeah, dude.
Dude, we're finally getting on.
Uber. It's too late for a shuttle, so we kind of do an Uber. But we're doing Uber Pool. Pro tip of the day, use Uber Pool because it's cheaper than Uber X or regular Uber. Hopefully we get our freaking hotel thing situated too, because we might be sleeping on the streets. All right, we're at the hotel now.
Okay, so it's just gonna be on the third
floor. Yo, is anyone in this bitch?
Yeah.
Oh, sorry.
Oh my.
Man. Alright, well, we're gonna go back and see what we can do. Me and Josh are now back at the lobby. We got all of our stuff put in. Looks like we're gonna have random ass roommates, but we're hoping we can just, like, you know, kick them out and tell them to go, you know, sleep with one another. Alright guys, so we just got out of freaking work, and me and Josh got our rooms together. We switched roommates. Man, you already know, dude. I'm about to freaking shave all of Josh's hair off. So, not quite sure what we got planned for the rest of the day. I gotta do a little bit of homework, so probably just gonna chill for a little bit. And then we might go out and do some, you know, some Rascal Baskal stuff. So yeah, but first, when we first came into the hotel room, we come in here, I open the door. Yo, is anyone in this bitch? I woke him up like 5 times during the night and then kicked him out of the room. Am I a demon? And somehow, I ended up getting my way. Cause now, it's me and Josh, we're having a good time and we have a room together. Josh, we're taking our Uber to GameStop, GamerStop, Stop Gaming. We're gonna go to Target. But it's not just any Target, it's Super Target.
Dang, man, this Target really is extra. It's freaking gigantic. Can't forget about the heat on the feet, you know what I'm saying? This is a Super Target. I didn't know they were carrying the freaking Flyknits. Dude, Champion Flyknit, dude. Puma Suede.
Ultra Boost.
Dang, dude, Ultra Boost. The freaking Poof Balls. See, but I think they were really going with something with this. You know, Where's Waldo? They even got the combo fit. Man, I didn't know they got Yeezy. Yeezy Season. Dude, look at this.
It's elongated.
Dude, elongated inside out tee, bro. They even got the stitching on the sides. Look at that, man. Zipper details on the freaking khaki shorts. Look at this. They got upside down pockets, patches. They got the material. They got the freaking, all right, I'm done. Loki got some bomb biscuits, some barbecue, dude. I'm not in focus, but dude, you just gotta focus on what I'm saying, man. Yeah.
Rising grind. Dude, I knew it was a bad idea to freaking go to bed at 2 a.m.
This man, Josh, couldn't wait. He's so eager to get some continental breakfast that he couldn't even wait for me. Guess what, Josh? When you put your freaking eggs on your plate, I'm gonna throw your plate on the ground, and then I'm gonna clean it up. Because they're probably gonna ask me to.
Oh, yes. Some continental breakfast.
Pro tip of the day, after a free breakfast, grab a few plates, grab some milk, some yogurts, and then put that shit in your fridge. And then the next day, put some more in there, and then you got a supply. All right, so we've been out of induction for a while. We're at the room, we're chilling, and we got some pizza. Shuttle, we gotta pack up our stuff. Ready to go home? Oh, yes, Josh. So this is the end of the video. I really hope you guys enjoyed it. It literally took me so freaking long to make this video and this stupid voiceover. I hate voicing over, but I just wanted to announce that one, the vlog is going to be starting up again, but there's a twist. I'm not going to be starting it under Mr. Chavalicious, but Jaden Chav. I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.